Alright, we're gonna finish up in the loop. We're gonna finish the medium one, just so we can get this money. So I love Blue Tower Defense 6 so much more than Blue Tower Defense 5. I think it's just because of the, like, the monkeys, I guess. Well, now I'm just experimenting. So I still need to get this though. I want to get the then I see the leads is now over. Now I need to worry about the camos. Really on the easy and medium ones, I just want to use the monkeys. I don't really use that much, so I can upgrade them at least. Because I believe I got him. Wizard Lord Phoenix. Alright. Turns into a phoenix. Ooh. Do not need to upgrade you though. Yeah, so I want to upgrade you, and I want to upgrade the monkey. Buccaneer. Alright, so... kinda always want to have the monk, this one. Because I wanted to get the Trade Empire. That's gonna be a while. Okay, so you pretty much always want this one. This one is ballistic missiles. Okay. Yeah, just like the monkeys, I don't really use that much. Because I'm about to have, like, the full wizard, like, fully up and going. So I need 35 more thousand to go. Okay, so he got the camo going. Okay, I want to use the boomerang more often. Yeah, I still need a little bit of you. Which one is the monkey armor? It's the middle one. Okay, so the middle one is what I need. See, I kind of do want to do the ace a little bit more often now, because that seems kind of cool. Once you get used to, like, how the flat patterns work, put down the bombs, that could actually be very useful. That does look very useful though. Hey, I need to have you. Well, okay. So what happens if I do... Nice. I still need to get used to it though. Okay, so I wish I like show like how much it is. Ooh, that's more like it there, alright. Alright, that is like it. Ooh, I can move them by doing that. Okay. Oh, look at that, near, oh, yeah. That looks so awesome. I didn't even notice there was a thing going on. Okay, so I want ground zero, though. I need 15,000, okay, a little bit more. That is actually so cool. See, that is cool. Okay, so I don't use the ice monkey that much. So let's go ahead and do this monkey. I want to level him up because he could be useful. Alright, so I don't use the mortars at all. Okay, I don't use the village, so I wanna have the village on. I wanna have this guy. I don't use the monkey that much either. The super monkey. I keep saying monkey, but I meant like the super monkey. Oh my god. Don't think I can get 18,000 though in this short time period. Probably not. I never put up my, I never put up this guy.
Nature's awesome.
There we go.
Moa! handle it. Moa, handle it.
I'm just throwing stuff out right now just so I can get them leveled up. So I can start playing the community ones.
Sweet Moa, handle it.
Armor piercing, oh, that's cool.
BFB, handle it.
I'm just throwing monkeys down everywhere that time. I almost have enough. Okay. I still need to play on easy mode.
Nature's revenge shall be swift and terrible.
I want to unlock him. He seems cool. I can just have a couple helicopters. The helicopters are actually pretty good.
All right.
I mean, you kind of do need... Still don't really know what that does, though.
Awesome.
I don't really understand these things.
Ha ha.
So if I get like, so if I get five of them, put them together, it'll just keep getting attack speed, huh? I guess time to try that out. Put them all in the front. So, if I put another one down.
Moa, handle it!
Alright, so now I can get new heroes. So that just gives income. That is actually really useful.
Rules are made to be broken.
Alright, so in that case, we can go to the middle of the road. 400. Okay, so it's gonna go. Okay. Wow, I was like, oh crap, they really nerfed him. Okay. Okay, so I got that covered. Next, I need to get, the lead balloons. Once I get the lead balloons, I should be fine. Okay, so now I'm able to get rid of the lead balloons, camo, then I have him, so I really do need to get my, my Benjamin out. I mean, so far I'm doing decently good. I saw that lizard. That was, like, distracting. Guess I'll just put it in the back corner back here.
Rules are made to be broken. Nice! Dude!
Now he's gonna give me money every round. I'm gonna try to get him to go do that. There's just no actual good spots though. So if I want to have the centered path would be below. Okay. Oh dear. There we go, that makes it a little bit easier. I guess I need to do the bottom one. There we go. So now I'm gonna have darts just always just flying everywhere. Wait, where's the missile flying? Oh, it's flying from above. I was looking like straight forward. Okay. It's all about money.
Guys?
Oh dear.
Yes.
Okay. Because I was about to start spamming the tax. Okay.
Thank you.
Monkey Town. See, this is what I kind of need. I need luck for 3,000. Okay. There we go.
Guys?
Nice, 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 nice. I'm a far from the way there, so I kinda want it though.
Handled it.
I mean, like, we're doing good so far on, like, pushing back stuff.
Handled it. Guys? Executing hack. Handled it.
I don't really know what his hack did, though.
Executing hack. Guys. Executing hack. Handled it. Handled it.
Nice. Come on.
Get wrecked.
This will get rid of so many balloons, though. There we go, see? The Necromancer one gives me protection.
Target. Guys? Guys? Get ready.
Okay, so which one's on downdraft support? The defense one. Oh, the shove. Yeah, I kind of want to go with that one. But it doesn't really do much unless I'm doing it myself.
Yes. Guys? Guys?
Okay. Or if we can get by it. Or shit. I was so busy about the money, I wasn't paying attention to this at all.
Cash money. Insight.
Game over, man.
Okay, I was too busy about the money. I wasn't worried about that. Okay. Man, I really don't like how I can't see shit, but say can't see anything with the sniper.
Are made to be broken.
So I can forget about him from now on. I guess I get two of the boats. Because they can actually help with the pop and power too as well.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Kinda wanna do the Phoenix.
Awesome.
I think it's have two merchant ships. Yeah, they're gonna be able to handle that, okay. Now with him, I'll be able to, you know, pop on the gold so I can get some more gold.
What's up?
Yeah, he doesn't have a radius thing around him.
Guys? Executing hack? Nice.
Right before. Nice.
Executing hack.
Yeah, I still need to do the Blinjitsu would be really useful though.
Guys? Get wrecked. game over, man. Get wrecked. Handled it. Handled it.
No, he probably can't see it though, that's why. Oh, yeah.
Guys, get wrecked.
The hell is that?
Handled it. Handled it.
Nice. I love the monkey.
Handled it.
Monkey is so good. I meant Smifer. I don't know why I keep saying monkey. Monkey good.
Get wrecked.
I kind of want to do you first.
Yeah.
So I need a bank. I need to build a bank. Which one is the bank? Monkey bank is the middle one, okay.
Get ready.
Dude. Love the Necromancer. The Necromancer is one of my favorite ones. And Sniper one. I can't remember which one is more fun though.
Cash money. Begin siphoning. Executing hack. Target.
So what does the hack do? Four colors to make a pop an extra layer per attack for 6 seconds. Fret the monkeys can't attack for 2 seconds after the effect ends.
Guys, handled it. Executing hack. Guys, get ready. Cash money. Begin siphoning. Handled it. Get ready. Handled it. Get wrecked. Oh, yeah, get guys. Wrecked. Guys. cash money in siphoning. Handled it. Handled it. Handled it.
Cash money in siphoning.
There we go. I can wait for that one. See, now since I got him, it's just a lot easier.
Handled it.
Begin siphoning. Yes.
Guys, handled it.
Yeah, oh yeah. Necromancer Monkey is definitely one of the best ones for me.
Cash money in siphoning.
Handled it.
Nice. Okay, he was okay, but I don't... He gives me a lot of money. Now we're gonna be playing a medium. It's actually cheaper than a monkey farm.
Handled it.
I don't like this map because my snipers can't do much.
See what we can do here. Level up.
Same strategy, just keep bringing out this guy. But since it's a little bit weaker, it'd be easier, I guess.
Level up.
Almost halfway there, so I don't think I really need it.
Ooh, level up.
That ricochet though. I don't think I need to buy all the extra money stuff. I got him, I'm doing it.
Guys?
For the anti-regrowth.
Level up. that. Guys?
Nice. I was just wasting money on that. But, they just, yeah. Yeah, I don't play the Super Monkey that often, so let me put him down. Dark Monkey. Okay, so the Sun Temple, then check Terror. Okay.
Nice. Guys?
That's a good range thing. I think I would ramp up, instead I'm actually going down. I did never miss targeting first.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I need to get my special monkey out.
Let's see what we can do here. Awesome.
Come on,
dude.
He was not hitting it at all. My bad. I accidentally hit the mic. I need 2,500.
Guys?
That was cool, I guess. That sounds... Support knowledge. See, this is something useful, so I need to work on this. Alright, so in order for me to get this one, I can probably also go this other way. Which ones are what more? Oh yeah, I forgot. I was doing Odyssey. I think I have one more. So more than likely, it's gonna go boom. And then this side is also gonna go boom.
With enough fuel and air, everything.
That's what I thought, I was gonna do that.
They're leaking! Alright! Got that out the way. Stop them.
Nice. Okay, so that is a lot more difficult than I thought it was gonna be. I'll just restart it. Choice is to do this.
Good enough, yeah.
The strongest one first. Also, it doesn't matter then. Have a ninja? I don't even have a ninja. Okay.
Stop them.
Damn it.
Oh, sweet. Stop them.
I think I got it this time.
Hey! They're leaking!
Doesn't do. Oh, that is so hard to do.
Stop them.
Okay, this isn't doing any either. Okay. No, they're getting it. Crap, they're getting in, they're getting in. Thank you.
enough fuel and air, everything burns. Yes! They're leaking!
No! I was doing so good too. Gotta do that. Okay. And then
stop them.
Okay. How much you need? 7,000? Okay.
Moab! Burn it!
Almost there, almost there, almost there.
Moab, burn it.
I've wasted so much money for that. I lost money from doing that, but I got trophies. multi-lane escalation. No, thank you. No. That was hard. That was actually kind of hard. Damn, that was actually hard. Okay, let's try this.
A great time. Hey!
Swarm deployed.
Ooh! Because
a great time.
Everybody monkey? Oh, that could be very useful. Level 10.
Yeah,
weapons hot.
Oui.
Deployed.
Tracking MOAB.
Weapons.
How is done?
Swarm deployed.
If you don't give me camera detection, I don't have to worry about night vision goggles. See, they can't even do anything now.
Adieu.
Swarm deployed.
Oh, that is so useful to have.
Weapons hot.
Tracking BFB. Adieu.
Deployed.
Nice. Complete. Okay. Oh, I was hoping they'll all have that little testing out thing, because that was fun. I get to play it around and stuff. Thank you. Nice. That's cool, I guess. Oh, that is, seems actually kind of cool, though. More balloons equals more damage. Oh, okay, sweet. So I'll do these missions and I'll get him. So what I can do is have him be up there. Ah! Because since he's barely in the range, he'll be able to do that. Okay, I get him a little bit. I don't see him being that useful in that much. I know this song. Is this the Wellerman? The Willie comes. Please say the Redman comes. She met tippers and she then goes. One day, shithering down and I beat the beat again. Yeah, this is Wellerman. turn around and she been gold. One day night when the man come to me to be the gold. Okay, so I think there's one more. Ooh, the air. Okay. I don't get the merging. Yeah, I don't get the merging part. Oh, it makes them stronger. Okay, so that makes them stronger, okay. That's pretty good to know. Emerges to make a lot stronger one. So in that case, so then I got the beast handler, okay. No. Alright, so in that case, let's go try it out. Let's do something basic. How much? Oh yeah, I don't have to put them at the thing itself. Okay. I've never seen that before. Okay. So I don't need to be at the lane. I need to remember that though. Wait, he can have- oh, you can have two of them! Oh, that makes a lot of difference. That makes a lot of difference. Honestly, that makes a ton of difference. The Beastmaster, because you can, it's so much versatility. Fertility? No, that's totally something else. I need to upgrade Jesus so I can have the lead popping power. Silly Snow is gonna be able to go against, you know, the other ones. You need at least detect camo boots. Oh, I don't even have a dinosaur yet. Okay. Yeah, the Beastmaster is kind of cool. I like him. Now, if there was water, dude, it would be awesome. Thank you. giant condor. That just sounds awesome. I'm not gonna waste money on that. I'm actually gonna go home. Honestly, that was fun. Thank y'all for watching. I'm Nick from Jordan Gamers, and I do like Blue Star Defense 5, but I doubt it's gonna be, really good for YouTube. But anyways, thank y'all for watching. Yeet yeet!